Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels, or if you're watching my lifestyle channel, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. It's a lovely day today. I'll just show you out. Lovely and hot, which is really good, because people can wear their t-shirts and not have to wear the jumpers and coats. Hi, if you're new here to my channel, my name's Rebecca and I love talking about travel and lifestyle. Today I'm going to do a video at Travel News UK 5 Exciting Facts, March 2022, part 4. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to both my lifestyle and travel channel. I upload 5 times a week on both my travel and lifestyle channel. Thank you for doing that. It's so you never miss a upload. So I'm going to kick off now with the Daily Express newspaper saying a stunning Northumberland village is suffering from strangled holiday lets. Residents in rural communities are struggling as the boom in staycation holidays lets force to harsh prices, so prices would be going up. Staycation soared in popularity during the pandemic, and new reports or a new report by CRE, the Countryside Charity, Jen Hall from Bead Now in Northumberland told Chronicle Live, which is again, not very nice, obviously, with the soaring prices, because a lot of people are doing staycations. But again, I really hope it gets better. That's all I can say within the next year. And moving on to The Independent, 2 years that shook the travel industry. I hope this announcement provides good news to many of us who want the good news. Simon Calder looks back on extraordinary 24 months for the international travel industry. And obviously, it's great news that it's improving, or has improved from the last 24 months. Number three, Wales Online, 2 week holidays are popular again. So people going away for 2 weeks are popular again, as UK bounces back from COVID travel rules. So again, more people are going away for longer instead of shorter holidays or day trips, etc., or not on holiday at all. Number four, gov.uk, National Highways delivers a 38 bridge boost for all in Plymouth. So that's really good news. Again, it should make it quicker for people to get to places. Plus, obviously, providing nice scenery as well, I would imagine. And last but not least, Travel Weekly UK, domestic holidays are here to stay. Yay! Latest research suggests, so that's really good news, especially for local accommodation shops and hospitality and industry, also catering industry as well. Really good news. Also, it's really good news for attractions as well. So I would like to say thank you for watching, and I'm going to be doing a budget travel special tomorrow, and I hope you have a wonderful day, everybody, and I hope everybody's well, and I'll see you tomorrow, and or if you're looking at this video at night, I hope you have a wonderful day and night, and thank you for watching, and bye for now. Thank you, bye.